Police are investigating two shootings. One happened on Raymond Road near McDowell Road. That's where officers say the victim was injured when his vehicle sustained gunfire while he stopped. And he went to the hospital by a private vehicle. They've yet to determine where the shots originated from.